unfortunately, I won't be able to get the platinum for WWE 2K19 anymore. I was blessed when they pushed the servers a little back, but I wasn't able to get back into playing the game anytime soon. I literally thought they would shut it down after SummerSlam, but I guess the stream rule seals the deal. So busy on DLC, renting Resident Evil 3, and actually having two jobs for once, but I don't know how long that's going to be. I mean, there may be excuses, but do you really think I love to spend 1 hour on a match getting dominated by a high level, then to lose when he's done? Man, I'd rather watch Otis win Money in the Bank. Anyways, I have some leftover winning videos that I'll put up since I can't really get the big draw trophy. This leads to an advice from me. Any game you play that has online trophies, you get those ASAP. Then you can relax your way into the platinum trophy. But if they're all online trophies, then prepare to be stressful for life. So WWE Battlegrounds, it better be an easy game, just easy enough to do, and I hope the online trophies are easy too. And for 2K20, I just hope I can get through it. I'm sorry, AJ Styles, I failed you.